first install the batteries. And now turn on the radio. I think it's working. Using the 25%. Fill the tank up. That's done. Prime the engine. Connect the igniter up. Check the idle gap. And start it.